Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. In today's video, we are going to guide you through how to restore deleted highlights and featured collections on Facebook. So let's get started. First, let's go and delete our highlights. I've deleted mine. So now let's restore it. To restore it, go to Edit Public Details and scroll down and click on Highlights, Try It. And there you will get to see some upload options available. And there is my previous highlights. And select it and click on Done. But if you have kept your highlights from your story, then simply go and click on the three dots available. Then click on Archive. Then tap on Stories. And as you can see, my archive is completely empty since I have not posted any stories till now. But in your archive section, you will see a list of archived content including deleted highlights and featured collection. Scroll through the list to locate the ones you want to restore. Once you have found it, the deleted highlights, tap on the Restore or On Archive option to confirm the restoration of highlight on featured collection. And once you are satisfied with the restored highlight or featured collection, make sure to save your changes by tapping on the Save or Done button. By following these steps, you can easily restore deleted highlights and featured collection on the Facebook app. If you found it useful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.